Understanding a Rocky Road, a guide for English learners. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our English language learning series. In today's video, we'll explore the phrase, a rocky road. We often encounter this phrase in English conversations, literature, and media. But what does it actually mean? By the end of this video, you'll not only understand its meaning, but also how to use it in your own conversations. So, let's get started. First, let's break down the phrase literally. Rocky refers to something full of rocks or having the characteristics of a rock. Road is a path or a way. So, literally, a rocky road would be a path filled with rocks, uneven, difficult to travel on, and possibly uncomfortable. But how does this translate into a figurative meaning in English? In English, a rocky road is used metaphorically. It describes a situation or a period in someone's life that is full of difficulties and challenges. Just like a literal rocky road would be hard to travel on, a figurative rocky road means going through tough times. It's important to understand that this phrase focuses on the struggles or obstacles one faces. Now, let's see how to use this phrase in sentences. 1. After losing his job, John had a rocky road ahead, but he remained optimistic. 2. Starting a new business can be a rocky road, filled with unforeseen challenges. In these examples, the phrase highlights the difficulties faced by the individuals. English has many similar phrases. For instance, an uphill battle or a bumpy ride convey similar meanings. They all depict scenarios with challenges or troubles. Understanding these can enrich your English vocabulary and comprehension. And that's a wrap on a rocky road. Remember, it's a metaphorical phrase describing a difficult journey or period in life. We hope this video has been informative and helps you navigate the rocky roads of English language learning. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Until next time, keep learning and stay curious.